I was listening to that.
That thing hasn't worked in years.
Doesn't mean I can't hear it.
You don't like Mario Lanza.
No, I don't.
I like John Prine.
Sit in the chair.
Why?
You need a tram.
No, I don't.
Then why'd you book me?
Did I? When?
Just now.
Don't need a haircut, Molly.
Yes, you do. Today's your big day.
Today's the big day?
Yeah. Hop on.
Well, okay then, but not too drastic.
Right? Just a little tidy up at the back.
Yes,
don't be going mad.
Yes, sir. There we are. Now, I miss this, you know, cutting your hair. Quiet cup of tea just before the shop opens.
If you miss it so much, why'd you leave me?
I had no choice, had I?
Well, that milk could have waited.
It's not my fault, and a show's full of mad drivers.
That milk could have waited till the morning.
After all this time, you still hold it against me.
Just saying it could have waited.
Do you all blame me?
No. Of course not. They miss you. I miss you. Sheila got married in February. And Joseph, he got a job in the tech just before the lockdown. He's teaching hairdressing.
I know.
How?
You told me.
You were listening?
Yes. Always.
Then when you talk back?
It's complicated.
You feel stupid when you don't talk back.
Well, I'm talking now.
Do you hear that? It's been like that all night. They won't let them in, you know. Sheila and Joseph. They won't let them into the room.
You made a lot of changes to the place.
Oh, yeah, I did, yeah. Got all that wood panelling in here that you wanted.
I wanted?
Yeah, you always said you wanted wood panelling in here.
Did I?
Didn't you?
Any other changes?
Not really. And we do Turkish shaves now.
Very exotic.
Oh, yes, very good. And we refer to the customers as clients.
Very classy. Yes. Anything else?
No, that's it.
Okay, well, I think that's you done now.
Yeah?
Here you go. Tell me what you think.
Oh, very good. Very nice, yes. Good job.
Okay.
You haven't lost your touch.
You're good to go now.
You know, it's a ridiculous thing, yeah? A couple of weeks ago, I was right as rain. And then there was a little cough, a little fever. Now it's all this. Tubes and transfusions and ventilators.
Well.
What?
What?
I said well.
Well.
Come on.
Well, now you mentioned it, maybe the smoking bit.
Oh, that has nothing to do with it.
You can't throw it out.
Nothing.
You should have quit.
Well, you shouldn't have went out at midnight to get milk.
I wouldn't rely on.
Yeah, and I like to have the smoke from time to time.
Oh, smoke! It stopped.
What are they saying? I can't hear what they're saying.
They're making a note of the time.
That's it then.
That's it.
I thought they'd be in to see me. I thought I'd see them one last time. I thought someone would be here.
Someone was.
Will you walk me over the road?
Of course. I'm hosting your party.
There's a party?
Yeah.
A party?
Yeah.
A real party?
Yeah.
Oh, well, in that case...
No, Mario Lanza.
No. Something better. We'll do our party piece.
The closing aria from Lady Macbeth in Minsk in E-flat major.
After three, darling?
Three.
She don't like her eggs all runny. She thinks crossed her legs is funny.
He got laid in a month of Sundays. Caught him once, he was sniffing my undies.
She's my baby.
I'm his honey.
Never gonna let her go. up sitting on a rainbow.
Resto! La 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 la